Marshall Matthews. Umpire Donald Cole. Head linesman Zane Gray. Line judge Timothy Harris. Hold up, right.
Hey, go, 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 go. Hey, now, hey, First down pass is complete to number. Pass complete again to number 23, Carlos Julian.
We're looking forward to that, but the
please have your attention to midfield for the coin toss. The captain for the Gators for today's game.
During the game, we're expecting offense galore, and we saw pretty much nothing but defense.
Yeah, we were. We had two quarterbacks that have combined for 37 touchdown passes this year, both offenses.
Yeah. It never stops. There's always something going on.
There is, and so many teams have to stop for a minute.
And you get the touchdown, Elias, with the toss, and Holloway comes up with it, Kenny. He is electric.
That's the connection we were looking for tonight, Elias.
But how ultra important is scoring first for them?
Well, no, it's big confidence. Confidence is such a fragile thing. You fall behind.
They broke the arm. Oh.
Legacy had the 7-0 lead and a little momentum for the home side right before the... Getting a touchdown, but boy, these defenses were just flying around. There you see the nice throw there. Elias gets. Getting ready for the second half. It's
dominated.
Yeah, so seeing a game like this, seeing a real competition.
And look at this slant pass, and we've got a tie ball game. Just like that, fellas. We're going to let you take it when Desert Pines gets in on offense. But we'll jump in real quick to say Elias hits a streaking Holloway, and this is the player, Kenny, that John Isola told us about, Aaron Holloway.
Here at the end, but a great throw, pitch and catch, and textbook breaks one tackle and he's off to the races.
That's impressive right there, Jimmy. We saw he running that fast just down the field from a slant with speed. Speed kills. We hear that a lot. And we see that with this Desert Pines team. That's usually the same play we run with DeAndre.
Thank you.
Thank you.